Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another Ben versus John.
Zootopia style.
It's Zootopia suspect search. We found this at Target and we could not resist. It looks like a kind of like a combination of Guess Who and Clue.
And Memory. I don't know, we'll see when we open it up.
We're supposed to help Judy Hopps and Nick Wilde, the rabbit and the fox from Zootopia.
Yes.
Solve the case. At the time of this recording, we have not seen this movie yet. We hope to see it soon. So if you've seen it, let us know what you think down in the comments.
No spoilers.
Yeah, no spoilers, guys. Yeah, that's all it says. Judy Hopps and Nick Wilde have identified their suspects. It's up to you to track them down and solve the case.
That's all we know.
That's literally all the box says. This is everything that's in the box.
Here are the little stand thingies. The instructions.
Are we missing a piece? Are we missing a board?
And here are the... No, there is no board. See, these are all of the suspect pieces.
How much did we pay for this? I didn't know I was just buying a big box filled with like pop-out pieces that you get in like the Happy Meal.
And these are the actual suspects. These ones right here. And these are our boards. So John gets one of these and I get one of these. That's what I can figure from the box.
We haven't read the rules yet.
No. So while John pops those out, I'm gonna read the rules and we'll be right back.
Okay, now we are officially ready to play the Zootopia suspect search game.
Yes.
We have all the case files here. The reason they're kind of shuffled up and not in like a nice, neat row is because there are mix-up cards in there with the sloth on it. Mm-hmm. And if you get a mix-up card, you have to keep it face up
and
mix
all
the case files.
Yeah.
So what we got to do first, you'll notice all these shady-looking characters have three pieces of evidence on them.
Mm-hmm.
To bring them to justice, one, two, three, we each have to bring in three suspects. Or the first person, I should say, to bring in three suspects is the winner of this Ben versus John.
Uh-huh. We have to pick out one of these case file tiles up here.
I'm going to pick up the popsicle to start with.
I'm going to pick out the briefcase.
And then we put it right there on our police desk.
And then on each one of our turns, we flip over one of these case files. We do not show the other person.
But we will show you guys.
We'll show you. And when we find the other two evidence pieces for a certain suspect, then we solve the case.
Like this weasel has the popsicle, the duffel bag, and the footprints. I have the popsicle already. I just need to find the two mystery case files that have the footprints and the duffel bag.
Yes.
And if I can remember where they are, I can announce when it's my turn, I'm going to solve the case.
Yes.
And then I flip over those cards and put this guy in jail behind bars.
That's right. Okay. And the youngest goes first.
All right. Go ahead, Ben.
No looking.
That's right. I'm not looking.
Ooh. I got the times two, so I get to look at two tiles. Okay.
If you hear any strange noises while we're playing this game, there is like some construction going on next door to us today.
Yes, there is.
Okay, let's start this game, Ben. You're not looking, are you?
Nope.
I need to show them. Okay, your turn.
No looking. Oh, I got them mixed up.
Already?
Already.
Oh, man.
All right, I'm mixing.
Mix them up good. At least you get the mix-up early in the game.
Yeah, yeah, that's better than at the end.
We have no idea how many mix-up cards are mixed in amongst these.
Okay.
Okay. I get a wild card.
Don't tell me where it is. You need to remember where it is.
So basically a wild card is, this can take the place of any piece of evidence. Like if I don't have, say, the duffel bag, I can use this. So let me put that back there, and hopefully Ben didn't see where I put it. So I can use it to bring my first criminal to justice soon. Okay, Ben, go. Go, your turn.
Okay.
Okay, my turn. No looking.
No looking. Okay.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, I'm going to solve my first case.
Really? Already? Popsicle, and you already have the duffel bag. And the flower, so you're bringing in the wolf.
I am. Whoop! So now I take these two pieces of evidence out of play.
And your duffel bag.
And my duffel bag, and I pick a new one.
Pick a new piece of evidence.
Pick the carrot. Okay.
Well, I am going to solve my first case.
Okay.
With my wild card. And this carrot. So I have the popsicle, the carrot. Where was I going with this? Popsicle, carrot, and the wild card was taking the flower, so I'm bringing this ram to justice.
Okay.
So these two files are out of play, and this popsicle is out of play. I will grab these footprints for my evidence. Go ahead, okay. Ben.
All right.
It's all tied up right now, and I'm not looking.
Oh, I got the two times, so I get to look at two tiles.
Again?
Again.
All right, my turn.
Sorry, I was looking at the suspects.
All right, go ahead, Ben.
Okay. Okay.
I know you just picked this up, but I'm curious what's under it. Totally useless for me. All right, your turn.
Okay, I think I'm going to solve my second one.
No way.
I think. I'm pretty sure that I have the right two cards. We'll see. Okay. The duffel bag and the paw prints
and
plus my carrot. So I'm going to bring in this mole.
Or a possum,
maybe. Or a possum.
Oh.
That was tough. I couldn't remember if the duffel bag or the next one next to it was there. So I'm glad I got that right. Okay.
So we only have these two guys left.
Uh-huh.
And Ben just needs to bring one more to justice to win this game.
So I'm definitely going to get the paw prints because they are in both,
right.
Both players here.
Okay, turn around. My turn. Okay. I'm not looking.
Okay, I just have to double check one. Okay. Your turn?
Here we go.
Can I go?
Yep, go ahead, Ben.
Okay.
I am going to solve my next case.
Okay.
And tie this up with my Joker card. Uh-oh.
Oh, where's your other piece?
I think my popsicle was this one. Please be my popsicle.
Oh.
So, this weaselly looking guy coming to jail, and it's all tied up again.
Okay.
So, let's see. I'll take the flower, because I need to bring this bear to justice.
Okay. Oh, gosh. All right.
This is a real nail biter
it
there.
Is.
It's all tied up.
Okay.
We're both after the same bear.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. Go ahead, Ben.
Okay, I think I'm going to solve the case.
What? No.
So, there's the carrot. And there's the flower, and to go with my
favorite.
And I won! Woohoo! So yeah, go Team Ben, go Team Ben, go Team Ben. This was fun.
This was a fun little game.
This was a lot of fun. I like this game.
I wouldn't pay too much for it because there really isn't a lot to it.
No, you could easily make this at home.
Because I was a little thrown off when I opened that box and it's like, okay, where's the board and the spinner and all the parts?
Mm-hmm.
It's mostly just pop-out parts. But yeah, it is a fun little game.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a combination of many other well-known games, except it has Zootopia characters in it.
Yeah, it's very cute.
They could have at least made a piece for the rabbit and the fox, for Judy and...
Yeah, I am surprised they're not on here at all.
They're on the times two card,
yeah,
and that's it.
That's it.
Anyway, that was a lot of fun. If you like this Bin vs. John of Zootopia suspect search, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on...
Instagram.
Twitter.
And Facebook.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
And this is what the game looks like when it's all over and all packed up. Look how little room in that box it takes up.
Yeah, it could have a lot smaller box.